You can now add Nitro Funny Car Crew Chief to Jonnie Lindberg's already impressive resume. The former alcohol funny car champion takes over the tuning duties this year for Paul Lee.
Tuning a Nitro car, that's always been a dream of mine. You know, I've driven them, you know, I build cars, I tune aqua cars and running my own operation, but to tune a Nitro car is gonna be fun new chapter in life.
As Lindberg adjusts to his new duties, he has one of the best to help him make the transition from alcohol to nitro, veteran John Medlen.
Well, it's fantastic so far. I mean, I just had a chance to work with him just yesterday, worked till 11 o'clock last night on projects, and Johnny's a hard worker, very, very knowledgeable. He's intuitive about the car, but he also owned his own car, and so he knows what's involved with the money and taking care of the parts, and he's very frugal about the money and the parts and the pieces.
Having Medlen watching over my shoulders, you know, that's gonna be huge, because I wouldn't probably feel comfortable doing it by myself, you know, because I still have a lot to learn, but I think I know the basics of it. Of course, it's gonna be a lot of different things to think about. I'm pretty good at tuning an alcohol car, you know, but you have different stuff you need to change on a fuel car, of course. You have, I don't know, like 7,000 more horsepower. So to learn the clutch management and how to run the fuel system and all that, it's gonna be fun to learn all that.
In one regard, it's a tremendous difference, but in many regards, it's very similar, because it still boils down to the parts preparation. Johnny brings with him a real understanding of the valve train, because the RPMs that the alcohol cars have to have and the valve train geometry. And so he's very good at looking at those parts and pieces and determining, you know, this isn't gonna work or that's not gonna work.
Right now, the team plans on running 13 races. But that number could grow. For the NHRA, I'm John Kernan in Indianapolis.